is like, God, what are you wearing? Yeah. Oh. Hi. Welcome to the Beauty For You salon. You're here for... Oh, to get your makeup done. Okay. Cool, so do you have an appointment? Oh, okay. No appointment, I'll just clear my whole schedule just for you. How does that sound? Okay, so what kind of a look were you going for today? Oh, sorry, hold on. Can't hear you with my AirPods in. Okay, so you were saying. Okay, neutral with your color skin? Sure about that? Yeah? Okay, no, I'm at your service. So, okay, more neutral. And, yeah, I can work with this. I can do this, yeah. Well, let me just show you some of our makeup. So we have this goldish glittery one. This one that's kind of more brown. This one is like an amber. This is pink, obviously. This is like a lesser version of the gold. And, I mean, I don't know. One's like the most neutral, and then obviously the white. Okay. Yeah. So just go ahead and have a seat, and I'll start beating your face. Face color. You may be like, whoa, 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 that's way out of order, but who's the makeup artist here? Okay, so just shh and let me do my job. It's a really pretty color. I mean, just look at that shine. So, your nose. You've never done that. No, it's definitely a thing. Okay, so go ahead, close your eyes. time glow. Okay, anyway, what are seasons? Jumping right in with some powder. No, it's not gonna cover up the highlight. It's highlight, okay? It outshines everything. Just trust me, okay? Buff it into the skin real good. Is this your color? Did I color match? No, but like I did, you know. I can see, I know these things. So I was gonna ask you a couple questions about yourself, but yeah, I kind of just changed my mind. I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna do a really bold blush. Okay, it's gonna be neutral. I promise. Everything. It's neutral. So now pucker, please, so I can figure out where to put this. Oh my god, it looks amazing. Clowny. Sweetie, no. This does not look clowny at all. No, we're gonna have to keep the final product a secret. Really caking that in there, but okay, yeah, okay. I guess we can do your lashes now. First, so this brow pencil, trust me when I say every color is great, and it doesn't necessarily need to match, okay? I'm gonna be super light-handed here. So here we go. Ah, yes. Outlining and doing. No, you have no idea. I am doing it lately. Yeah, I am. Oh my god. You look like angry, but in like the hottest way, you know? Yep. No, these are brand new. Not dry. Okay, can you just keep the talking to a minimum here? Okay, I'm trying to do your makeup. This is my job. This is what you're paying me for, okay? So go ahead and look down and blink every time I brush this thing onto your lashes, okay? Blink. Poked your eyes. I'm sorry. It won't happen again. Okay. Blink, blink. Okay. Other eye. Blink, blink, blink. Good. Yeah, there you go. Okay. You. No, I mean, there's a little bit there. I'll get it later. Okay. The volumizing one. Okay, blink, 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 blink. Blink, 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 blink. Yeah, that's enough. Set a second coat. Sweetie, I don't know who told you that nonsense, but we don't do second coats. For your eyeshadow, this brush is large, but it's better that way because you get the most product onto your eye at once. Okay, I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm talking about. Okay, close your eyes. Your mascara is dry, okay? It's like an instant dry mascara, okay? Please, honey. Okay. Crease. I mean, it's definitely covering, like, all of your eye. But, like, that's what you want. Can I just ask, what is this that you're wearing? Any brand name? No, nothing. Target. Thought so. Okay. A little bit. I'm gonna bring this under the eye here. Did I leave the stove on? No. Okay. What have I not done? No, it's not broken. It's still good. Just, this is the last step, sweetie, so please. This is lip plumping gloss. It might sting a little, okay? Do that. Do it. Yeah. Fingers all sticky. Okay. So, I have finished the look. You wanna see it? Okay. Just give me 5 minutes. I need to go have a smoke and call my boyfriend. And then when I come back, I'll show you the final result.